They that worship him must worship in spirit and in truth.